Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you as well. You doing okay?
I'm doing great.
Yeah, nice. This is Shelly Finkel from all around sports.
Yeah.
And he wanted to get a little interview with you or whatever.
Oh, okay.
Get
your take. Well, just to hang with.
Yeah. All right. You like pizza?
Yes.
Nice. Well, yes. Yeah.
Hey, Deontay. What's the weight looking like, man?
I woke up this morning at 218 naked. So after this steak tonight, I'm probably gonna be around. What you think?
240.
But 240.
What's going on? You
doing all right? Hey, Shelly.
Yes.
It's your first time meeting this guy?
Yeah.
What's it like to meet him in the flesh?
Very exciting.
He's a very imposing man, right?
Sure, especially when you tell him come on down and he's still, in his chores.
What's your prediction for tomorrow?
Him to win.
Him to win by KO, we thinking?
Yes. Look, the other guy can punch, so you can't dismiss it. You can't get silly. But if it is, I gotta believe it would be under six rounds. They put it at under over seven. And I don't bet my own fighters, but if I did, I'd go with under seven.
Okay. Shelly, what's the preparation been like for this fight? I saw you on your camp video. You guys were working pretty hard. What's it been like?
It's been fabulous, because when you know months in advance the date that you're fighting, you can prepare for it. You can get...
Hey, you go right here, Shelly.
I know where you
are. Oh, okay.
you know what you have to do. You can pace yourself. You can enjoy some time off. It's going to, everything go okay. He's going to have to be back in training the end of the year. So he has a window from this through Christmas, New Year. And that's when he'll, take off and hopefully keep weight down and do what he's got to do.